Shri Raosaheb Gurav is an eminent senior artist and art educator. He is from Shirol in Kolhapur district of Maharashtra, currently settled in Pune. He has served as a principal at Abhinav Kala Mahavidyalaya in Pashan, as well as on Tilak Road, Pune. In 1970, Shri Raosaheb Gurav completed G.D Arts painting. Later, he pursued an ArtMasters degree. Shri Raosaheb Gurav has been awarded at several occasions for his immense contribution in the field of art. Some of his major awards include Bhavan Rao Pant Birth Century Exhibition Award, Pune, the Hyderabad Art Society Award, Kalidas Award by Kalidas Art Academy, Ujjain, TS Award, Punjab, South Central Cultural Zone Award in Nagpur, PMC Best Teacher Award in Pune, Maharashtra State Award for Best Teacher and Best Work in Art Fellow. His remarkable collection of artworks are displayed at the State Museum in Satara, Air India, Air Force, South Central Zone Cultural Center, Nagpur, All India Radio Akashwani, Indian Navy CGS Vivek Ship, KK Nag Foundation, Pune, Indo-German Investment and Development Co., New Delhi, and of course many private collections in India and abroad. Shrees like Lalit Kala Academy, New Delhi, Jahangir Art Gallery, Mumbai, Bal Gandharv Art Gallery, Pune. Shri Raosaheb has also hosted one-man shows number of times at Jahangir Art Gallery and Mahalsa Art Gallery in Mumbai, Bal Gandharv Art Gallery and Khushbu Art Gallery in Pune, and at Kalidas Academy Art Gallery in Ujjain. Sir, we appreciate your immense contribution in the field of art, and our P.A. Inamdar College of Visual Effects, Design and Arts would like to honor you with the 4th Akhil Bhartiya Kala Shikshak Gaurav Samman.